And let me say it loud and clear. Fighting anti-Semitism, like standing up to anti-Mexican sentiments, is not a Jewish issue nor a Mexican issue. It is a common battle for human rights.